Hi, this is Harish Pari from technofair.com. Very few people are aware about Google Cloud Print. Using this, you can take print from your desktop, laptop or any mobile device from any remote location. Only thing is, your computer on which your printer is connected should have internet at that point of time. To learn more, watch this video.
Before we proceed, you will need to do two things. First, connect your printer to the computer. Second, if you don't have Google Chrome browser on your computer system, then install the same. Once Google Chrome is installed, sign in, enter your username and password, click on this menu from the top right and go to settings. Scroll down to the bottom of the page and click on show advanced settings. Scroll down a bit and you will find Google Cloud Print there. Click on this manage button, add printers. I will keep this box checked, HP DeskJet 2540 series, which is the printer that is attached, and uncheck the rest and add printers. Thanks, you are ready to go. Manage your printers. Now my HP printer is connected to Google Cloud Print. Let's understand these terms. Print. It allows you to print files from your system or from other devices like Android, iOS, Mac, etc. Print jobs. This shows the jobs that the computer has printed. Printers. It shows the list of added printers to your Chrome where you can do any of the following actions. Select the printer. Details. It shows the details of the added printer. Delete. It allows you to remove the printer from the list. Share option. You can enter the email address of the person with whom you wish to share the printer. He can have a printing right as well as managing rights. Let's say I am sharing this with Ashish. So I can choose whether I want to give him right to print or to manage the printer. And I can simply share it. I can cancel this sharing option by simply clicking on this cross button, and I can also change the settings from private to public. While I will not do this for a printer, but still the option is there. If I check this box, then anyone with the link has access to this printer. I'm keeping this private and saving it. Close. You can also rename the printer if you want to. Google Cloud Print Home. Let me open this in another tab. Open link in new tab. It allows you to take print from anywhere and from any device. It makes your home and work printers available to you and anyone you choose. You just need to click on this try now button and select the printer and print it. Let's go back, add a cloud ready printer. It's directly connected to the web and you don't really need a PC to do the setup. You can connect one to your Google Cloud Print account in seconds and can immediately start printing. You just need to do the settings on your computer. Type on the browser chrome:// devices. Select the printer from my device. And when you are doing it on your Android device, go to menu, then settings, then printing, then turn Cloud Print on. Choose your printer from the list. Add a classic printer. We have already seen these steps. Windows XP users and Linux users should follow the steps given in the description below. I can now take print from any location using any device. All that I need to do and ensure is my classic printer should be connected to the primary computer with internet connection. I just need to log in with my Gmail account and take print from desktop or mobile. I can take print of documents that are on my Google Drive with lot of ease both from desktop and mobile. Let me now show you how does this work on my Android device. I have connected my Android device with this computer to show you the demonstration. First thing that you need to do is go to settings. For this process to work, either your Wi-Fi or your mobile data should be working. In my case, I am connected to Wi-Fi. Scroll down to see printing option. Tap on printing option. Cloud print option is currently set to off. Tap on this to make this on. On. Okay. My printer HP DeskJet 2540 series is appearing here. At this stage, you must ensure that you are logged in with your Google account, which you can check by clicking on this menu. And under settings, you can check in your login details. Let's now go back to Google Drive. HTC Desire has got this under productivity tab. Let me open Drive. Let me scroll down and show you how to take the print. This is the document for which I want to take the print. Yahoo. Open this. Okay. Let me tap on menu to take print. Tap on print. And yes, I am getting the print on my printer.
Here I have just got this print. Yahoo launcher. From this new printer.
Just in case if your printer is not appearing here, click on this drop down. Check it in all printers. Since I have already selected the right printer, so this is non-clickable. I can also take a print directly from my browser. Let me show you how to do that. Let me open my browser. Let's say I want to take print of its contact page. For print, I am clicking on the menu from the top right, print, and click on this button print.
So here is the print that I just got from my mobile browser. This is the contact us page of TechClickCo.
One more important thing, I am on my Google Drive test sheet. So I am now taking a print here. Print. For some reason, if you are unable to take print, there is a chance that you may have added a new printer. For that, click on this change destination option. These are the printers that were previously added. So you need to click on recent printer that is added, which is under Google Crowd Print. And then take the print.
I hope you enjoyed watching this video and learned how to use Google Cloud Print. For more interesting videos, click on links appearing in front of your screen. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and thanks for watching.